Hello and good morning, students. Children, can you tell me what are verbs? Yes, I know you know it. You will say verbs are action words. They denote some action. Some work has been done. Verbs can be used for different time. That also we have studied that action that has been completed in the past are called past tense. Action that is going on now or you always do every day, that is in present, and actions that will be done later on are future tense. Today we are going to do something new but related to verbs. They are modals. Modals, what are they? Children, modals are actually helping verbs. They are also known as auxiliary verbs. They function or they help the verbs, which were main verb, and they help to tell you something more about the verb. So, modal is a special verb that gives additional information about the function of the main verb that follows it. Some of the examples of modals are can, could, shall, should, may, might, must, ought. Give you an example with can. I can cook food, which is the verb here, children. Cook, that is the main verb, but there is another helping verb. Which one? Can. I can cook. So it is giving you an additional information to the main verb, that is cook. Cook. I can cook. If I say I cannot cook, that is also giving information but in negative sense, but I cannot cook. Okay. So can, could, could not, cannot, they are helping verbs or auxiliary verbs. Should. We should always follow the rules to wear a mask when we go outside. Okay. So, which is the verb here? We should always follow the rule that we should wear a mask when we go outside. You can see should is the helping verb of we should follow. Follow is your main verb. Or should wear. Wear is your main verb. And should is helping, giving you additional information. What should we do? Follow the rule. Follow what? Zaroor follow the rule. So this shall, should, can, could, or cannot, it can be negative form also. Will, would, won't, would not, wouldn't. These all are called modals or auxiliary verbs or helping verbs. Children, this week we are going to do modals. Thank you, children.